Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 7.3, Problem 8. This is Section 7.3, Problem number 8. It says, fill in the blank, find the probability that z is less than or equal to 0.06. So, what we want to do is we can start off by kind of getting a visual of what we want to find. You don't have to draw the graph, but I find it to be helpful. So let's draw a bell curve. And we're interested in 0.06. So 0.06 is only very slightly to the right of the zero. And again, these numbers underneath the bell curve represent how many standard deviations you are away from the average value. So the question asks us to find the probability of being less than or equal to 0.06. So less than is the area to the left of that value on our graph. So we're looking for this shaded area. So we want to look up 0.06 in our standard normal chart. So first, write the number to look up so that it has two places after the decimal. We already have two places after the decimal. That's good. The second step is split the number into two parts by pulling off the rightmost digit, which is the 6. So we'll take the 6, pull it off to one side. The third step is to write a 0.0 in front of the rightmost digit that we pulled off. So instead of 6, it's written as 0.06. So now we go to that standard normal chart. We want to make sure that we're in the positive portion of the chart, not the negative portion. You want to go to the 0.0 row. That's the very top row of the positive portion of the chart. And you want to see where it intersects with the 0.06 column. And those will intersect at 0.5239. So the way the chart is set up, the answer that it gives you is the area to the left of what you've looked up, which is exactly the answer that we're looking for. So 0.5239 is the shaded area. So when we fill in the blank, it is 0.5239. So the probability that z is less than or equal to 0.06 is approximately a 52% probability.